8:47. I don't know when she's gonna get up. So make sure y'all click on part one. By the way, it's very, very bright outside, so I'm gonna go see if she's gonna wake up. My cat's out here too. Let me turn this on. Alright, guys, just turn this light on. So you can see. It's almost 9:58. So yeah, we're gonna
Wow. How long did you do that?
Not even an hour.
How long did you?
All of them.
Huh?
All of them. Four of them.
Oh my.
I was actually looking for more.
Did Christian help you?
No. I'll go at 7.
Oh my god.
I actually woke up at 6:50. 6 or 6.
You been up the whole time?
What? Yeah, I couldn't go back to sleep. I had so much energy when I woke up. I woke up and I was like, I'm jumping out of bed.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god. That is a big toilet paper and job.
Oh, yeah, this is, I couldn't really think of a prank for Christian, so I just put that there to, like, kind of block him if it can for when he comes in. You know what I mean? Probably won't. Can I just put balloons in his car? And he said, don't touch his car.
And do what?
Can I put balloons in his car, but he said, don't touch his car, so.
Good job, baby. You did that all by yourself?
What?
You did that all by yourself?
Uh-huh. Christ. Yeah. One of the toilet paper pieces ripped right there, right where you're standing. You see it there? I also did it in the kitchen.
Yeah, I see that.
All right, guys. Thank you for watching. Make sure you watch part 1, which is uploaded already. So make sure you watch part 2 as well, which is right now. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye.